He kept his cool at the decisive moment, and his reward is to win the game. We're going to have to see a little bit more than that. It will be difficult to win from here. Ah, well done. He takes this game. It wasn't quite enough in the end. He loses this game. He actually now has the chance to break his serve here. Oh, he actually broke the serve there. All right, that was really good, but not enough for this game, all told. Quite unbelievable. Three breakpoint chances, one after another. A decisive moment in this set, he gets the break. He really must take his chance now. It's three set points. It was a remarkably close thing, but I think what was missing was that little bit of luck in decisive moments like these. The first set is gone.
Thank you.
Oh, now it's close. He's got two opportunities to break. That's the break there. What a shame. I had bigger expectations for this match. Now it's getting nervy. Three breakpoint opportunities here in a row. Very important. He has the break now. No, that was nothing. That'll be a loss. Now it's getting tricky. Two break points in a row here. It's so important for this match. That's the break. The time has actually come. It's match point. There were a few moments when there was hope, but the bottom line is that was simply not enough. That was a clear and unmistakable loss. He really has worked hard for that. It's an opportunity to break serve. That's the break there.
This is tennis at its guaranteed best today. It's nice to have you with us. We'll have a blast.
Welcome to Match Point, the realistic professional tennis simulator with intuitive controls that puts the power and precision in your hands.
For starters, move the left stick to position your player. When moving to intercept the ball, press A, B, X or Y buttons to choose a different shot type. Once you've chosen a shot, move the left stick to aim. Choose your shot early to give yourself more time to aim. Great job! Next, let's take a look at the different types of shots. Press the A button to play a flat shot, straight and powerful. That's great. Now, let's use the topspin shot. This is the most common shot type used in professional tennis. Press the B button to play a topspin shot. Topspin shots have a higher arc to the ball, making them slower and less likely to hit the Nice. Next, let's play the slice shot by pressing the X button. The slice shot is helpful for slowing down the pace of a rally, to buy yourself more time to position, or even to disrupt your opponent's flow. Well done. With the right trigger held down, press the X button to play a drop shot. Drop shots help surprise your opponent and force them to come close to the net. Be careful though, the drop shot used at the wrong time can make it easy for your opponent to get the advantage. And last but not least, try out the lob by pressing the Y button. The lob is helpful when your opponent is really close to the net or when you need time to reposition. Great job. Now to learn about power control. Press and hold any shot button to increase the amount of power. You can also tap a shot button to hit with low power. Remember, the earlier you press down the shot button, the more power you're able to put into your shots. Well done. Now let's take a closer look at aiming. Once you press a shot button down, move the left stick to aim at the targets. Notice that the aim always starts on the opposite side of the court to your player's position. Nice work. Let's take a look at the volleys. A volley is a shot played at the net before the ball has bounced. Play aggressive volleys by pressing the A or B buttons and press the X button to play a defensive, low-powered volley. way to go. The way to win points in tennis relies on a combination of your shot selection, great aim, your positioning on the court, and your power control to command the rally. Always try to make it difficult for your opponent to reach shots, and try to anticipate where they're going to play the ball. Now, let's switch to serving. A strong serve wins the point, so to be sure to master your serve technique, press and hold any shot button to start your serve, and release when the power meter is full. Perfect your timing to get the most powerful and accurate serve possible. Like your ground strokes, each button performs a different type of serve. Let's start with the flat serve. Press and hold the A button to hit a flat serve. This is the fastest and most powerful type of serve you can do. A great choice for a first serve. Great form. Now for the safer kick serve. Kick serves apply a forward spin to the ball. This spin pulls the ball towards the ground, which makes it more likely to land in and gives the ball a higher bounce. Press and hold the B button to play kick serves. Fantastic! Now for the tactical slice serve. Slice serves give the ball more sideways spin, making it curve through the air. This is helpful to force the ball out wide or curve it down the line. Press and hold the X button to play a slice serve. Well done. And lastly, let's try the underarm serve. The underarm serve is played to surprise your opponents, who might be expecting something with more power. Use with caution because it can give your opponent an easy return. Press the Y button to play an underarm. Excellent. Now let's look at aiming your serves. After pressing down your shot button, move the left stick to aim where you want the serve to go. Try hitting these targets with any type of serve. Great job. Now you'll play against a practice partner. Combine everything you have learned to win some points. Excellent, we're almost done. Well done, you've completed the tutorial. Remember though to...
A warm hello from France tennis fans. We're in Montpellier today and the qualification matches are about to begin.
Oh, that's two break points now. Oh, he actually broke the serve there. And done. He's lost that game. He just has to take advantage of this opportunity. Three break points on the line. Quite unbelievable. Breaking at this such crucial stage.
Forty-thirty.
This is his chance for a break. That was his big chance, an opportunity to get the break here. He really has worked hard for that. It's an opportunity to break serve. A decisive moment in this set, he gets the break. And now we have match point. Yeah. In summary, there wasn't much there. Something will need to change to have any hope of a win.
stars here at the tournament in Buenos Aires are still getting ready, but some players are already fighting to make it today. This is the qualification round.
How is this possible? That's three chances to break. Oh, he actually broke the serve there. Watch out, this is an important moment in this match. It's a good chance to break. Oh, that was his big chance, but he couldn't take it. Wow, let's count them all up. Three chances to break. That's the break there.
Thank you. or T15.
As I predicted, that'll cost him the game now. He actually now has the chance to break his serve here. It's so important for this match. That's the break. We have match point right here.
Bonjour from Marseille, tennis fans. Qualifications are starting here. Who will make it into the main draw at the last minute?
Now it's getting nervy. Three breakpoint opportunities here in a row. That's the break there. Nope, this game is over, unfortunately. Look at that, this is a chance to break. Quite unbelievable, breaking at this such crucial stage.
Indeed, love.